Welcome back to Character Elimination CBM. Since everyone lost except for Match and Lola Loud, let's go to the elimination. And before we start, every single viewer did vote for anyone in this crowd that isn't Match and Lola Loud. And I just wanted to make sure of that after what happened in the last episode. So anyways, to the elimination. Okay, everyone, let's get to it. The person who won the prize is Poppy. Poppy, can you come forward?
Sure, what's the prize?
Your prize is a Capizio gift card. It has $100 on it. Use it wisely. Now, to the person who is eliminated. Kyle Larson, can you come forward? Kyle Larson, I'm sorry to say this, but you've been eliminated.
I'll just go over to Percy. And
since you said there's a rejoin challenge going on today, I'll depart when it is done. All right, Kyle Larson, you can go now. You can take me there as soon as the rejoin challenge is done.
Okay then.
Now everyone, as you all know, all of you, apart from except with the exception of Preston Praxton, will be competing in the rejoin challenge. You each have a basket in front of you, and there is also a huge basket filled with loaves of bread. Whoever collects them, the two contestants that collect the most bread will rejoin the game. So ready, set, go. 1 hour later, and it looks like the challenge is done. So on screen, I have placed and will be a person's name followed by the number. And I have two bags of chips. The two contestants that get them will rejoin. So let's get to it. The fat guy with the hat. You got 0 votes. So obviously you don't rejoin.
What?
Dude, is it all because I can't move any of my body after that cannon fall from the CN Tower?
Yes. Goodbye. Gus and Wally, you both got 8 votes each. You both got 8 loaves of bread each.
Oh, come on. At least we were trying.
Warden, George, and Fan, you three only got 13 loaves of bread each.
Oh, come on. Now I can't destroy the railway.
Ah, well, at least my chances of winning were a bit higher from last time.
Globe, you got 24 loaves, and Floof, you got 29. So both of you don't rejoin.
Oh, come on. Really?
Bluebell, Incineroar, Snow Golem, Saw, and SpongeBob. Coincidentally, you guys got 32 loaves each. You are all eliminated. Indigo and Bonnie, you both got 35 loaves. Not enough. And Indigo, before you ask, your speed power does not give you 20 bazillion bonus loaves. It's still 35.
Ah, really?
Yes. Subway, Blaze Pizza, Shine, and Bartleby all got 41, but that's not enough for them to rejoin. Now there are only 11 contestants. Who will it be between Iria, Laren, Toronto Raptors, Rox, Bread, Chirp, Waluigi, Zooli, Lime, Ronnie, and Lana?
Well, I just know I'm going to win, and I'm gonna get that spot back.
So to burst the first few bubbles, Bread, Lime, Ronnie, and Lana aren't, because they only got 60 loaves of bread. So they don't rejoin either. Well, just my luck. Yeah, mine too. Bianca and Jacob are going down. Iria, Laren, I've had enough of you two.
But how many votes did they get? But how many loaves of bread did they get?
78.
And Toronto Raptors and Zuli only got 103, so they do not rejoin either.
Rox, Chirp, and Waluigi. As you three know, this is a double rejoin, so I only have two bags of eggs for each of you. Let's show the vote. Let's show the loaves.
Congratulations, Waluigi and Rox. With 205 and 210 loaves, respectively, both of you rejoin. Chirp, with 148, you don't rejoin.
Really? At least I was close.
Oh, wow. I did not see that coming.
Yeah, me neither. Well, I guess it's time for me to leave. Bye, guys.
Bye, Chirp.
See ya.
And before I forget, here are the chips I promised.
All right, back to Kyle Larson.
All right, it's over. Let's go.
I'm on it and I got it.
All right, everyone. For this challenge, it's going to be a little simpler from last time. Trinket and Jewel are here for an occasion, and they're visiting town for the day, and I think it's time to make this fair for them. They don't have a lot of stuff since the last season, since the last time they visited, so I think it's time you get them a few gifts of their own. Today's challenge is for you guys to find the perfect gift for both Trinket and Jewel. So, you guys will enter this Walmart to find one thing that they both like. Then you will bring it out to show it off to them. However, if they don't like it, you automatically lose. But the three bet, but if they like it, you get the win. So let's get to it. Go. 30 minutes later.
Well, I can surely say that the winners in third place is true because she got us jars of layered sand. Drill Sergeant, who got second place because he got us a sculpture of us, and Whamshell, who came in first place with a picture of both of us. So it looks like they win.
And that means the others are up for elimination. And because Rox and Waluigi just rejoined the game, they both get immunity. And this is also a double elimination. Vote for two people to be eliminated and two people to win the prize. But don't vote for Rox or Waluigi for either, or your votes will not count.
Well, I was quite nervous about this challenge. I haven't been that nervous since I messed up in the MLB wrap-up.
Hey guys, I'm just gonna... I wanted to make this joke, but I couldn't fit it into the video, so I'm just gonna show you what True said. She got the names of the teams wrong. She misspelled the New York Yankees, the Baltimore Orioles, the Red Sox, the Devil Rays, and the Blue Jays. Just to be clear.
It's okay, True. You fought through it. And you fought through bigger situations, too. But I guess we can put this all behind us.
So, ladies and gentlemen, in the next episode... will be a special announcement for the holiday season. Good night! See you next episode, viewers.